I don't have to wear the headphones, do I?
No.
Oh, that's good. Hey guys, it's one to record, right?
Yeah, one.
Hey guys, and welcome to Lucius. Today we're doing Lucius 1. And then... Class my twins.
Yeah, I played it
for her. No, I'm letting them know.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. I'm gonna leave it there, see how it goes.
No,
I know. I don't know why though.
No, I'm on about you.
Oh, me! I did say.
Yeah, to the target of the station.
Don't know what else to say.
Oh, wow.
Welcome.
Are you not going at the moment? Are we going to be parts or is it going to be
this now? Well, I don't know until I've done it. You can tell how drunk this is.
It's time to blow out the candles. Remember to make a wish, honey.
That's my boy.
Very good.
Happy birthday, son. Did you see that, Dad? Man, they grow up fast. I bet you can remember my 6th birthday like it was yesterday.
Mary, could you please clean up? Lucius can help you with the dishes. He can stay up later this evening to play with his new toys, but in bed no later than 10.
That's it. You're not getting no more.
Yes, ma'am.
Play two and then mention three. I'm sorry, but look at his face. Smack. It kind of reminds me of the doll. It's funny.
It's almost 10:00. Get ready for bed.
Goodbye, everyone. Can I not? I want to move. Yeah. current power level, okay. Ah, oh, I can move now. Bye.
Get away from that. It's not a toy.
How?
Huh.
There you go. I'm doing it. It's like I've had my fun, I'm going to bed. I feel like I'm gonna have to turn up the volume on this.
If I put the pieces together, this all started years back with the arrival of a new life. Dante Manor was a place filled with darkness, and there were outward ambitions and hidden histories in that house. I tried to help. I should not have become so involved. But how these things unfold when we are thrust on the scene, I can't account for it all. For my part in these events, I waive responsibility. But it's there. It's a mark.
Because I can't do pork.
A mark I should have noticed.
So we're bored today.
At its source, at the center of it all, was the boy.
Could see what I could want to get you. A box where you can put all your comics in, like a comic box.
Yeah. I didn't even pay that on debt.
Lucius, there you are, and here I am, finally, face to face. It's okay, you can trust me. You know who I am, don't you? I've come to speak to you about your calling, my boy. Each offering you bring me will make you big and mighty.
Oh, I know.
It's a simple thing to do, Lucius. You can influence your future and become a master overall. But oh, so much to do. So much ahead of you. I have some things for the birthday boy. There, on the desk.
Mary has frozen to death. I should get the paddock back so no one suspects it was me. Dude, no one suspects you, it's you anyway, by because you're a child. I did.
You'll need this notebook. It will help you on your journey.
I'll take you.
Excellent. And look. A flashlight. This will help you find your way around at night. Go ahead, pick up your new toys and see how they work. Such a bright boy. Now, Lucius, you need to do a little something. It is important that you are not caught.
No, Professor.
In the kitchen. You left the lock on the freezer door. You will need to get the padlock, Lucius, and hide it where nobody can find it. Otherwise, they will discover you. And believe me, you wouldn't want that to happen.
Because, I mean, it's not.
Go now. Get the padlock before the adults wake up.
Oh, I was gonna say, it's still locked. Before I do that, let's put our stuff away. Open that, press M. So where the I'm gonna go. Okay. I'll probably most likely use the map a lot. You all know. I can't find my way for shit. Left shift. Cake. I didn't take that piece, so whoever did, lucky. Cute. I took the power lock. I should put this in my pocket so no one will find it. It might become useful later.
Detective MacGuffin. What do we got here?
It looks like a cardiac arrest, sir. The woman collapsed in the walk-in freezer. This was probably caused by the sudden change of temperature. She was in her mid-50s.
Typical of women her age. Did you talk with the owner of the house?
No, sir. They're waiting for you in the kitchen.
How can something like this happen, Detective?
Was it a seizure of some kind?
We'll look into it, but it looks like a case of misadventure. I'd ask that you stay clear of the kitchen and keep staff away while we clean up. Just relax and focus on getting life back to normal.
Thanks, Detective. We'll try our best.
Yeah, I would have been playing Phasmophobia with my twin on PS4, but it hasn't come out on PS4 yet. Even though it was meant to, on the 17th, and it's already past the 17th. You're gonna die.
Hi, Jean. Thank goodness you're here. Things are a mess. This could have real negative repercussions in an election year.
It's a private matter, and an unfortunate accident. The press will keep out of it. I've seen to that.
I could always count on you, Jean. Make yourself at home while I tidy up some papers. Just ring for Alistair if you need anything.
Take all the time you need.
Clean my room, so that's done, so I don't have to do that. Twas colleague, he visits my father sometimes for business. I hate when he smokes. The dining room gives me headaches. Too right. At least she can't tell me to clean my room because I've done it.
Can't you see I'm performing a delicate operation here? Why don't you go downstairs and watch TV or something?
Ha, fuck you, bitch. It's a good stuff. It's time to take the lighter. Hello, it's all I came to take your soul. I hate you. If I could talk, I would, but my character doesn't sell me.
Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you. How are your lessons going?
What lessons? I haven't taken any. We have to do now, but wait, okay.
Have you seen my matches?
Yeah, I'll just take it in front of you. Hey, Mama.
Don't worry, Lucius. Mary is now in a much better place, along with her husband.
Yeah, it would be, but I'm not saying she'd. That cross will have to go.
try not to bother your father today, dear. Jean is here, and they have business to take care of.
Burn, bitch, burn. Is not to brag about, but come on, I'm a kid. Be proud of me. Hello again, detective. But if this game is short, guys, then I'll probably do it as a one playthrough.
Huh. What can I say, Mr. Wagner? This is a real unfortunate series of events. Quite uncanny.
Jean was my campaign manager and a friend of the family for many years. I'll be lost without him.
I know this must be a difficult time for you, but we really must do an investigation here. I'll need to speak to your handyman about the gas leak. This shouldn't have happened. I had a feeling there was something weird going on in that house. I couldn't quite yet put the pieces together, so I took a step back for a while, let it brew. And after a few weeks, the call came in. Just when things were getting back to normal, there had been another accident in that godforsaken house. It happened on a rainy day. I think it was Tuesday. The janitor, who was known to be quite the drinker, was fixing a bathroom in the lower west wing.
Hello, Lucius. Here we are again. You've been doing very well, haven't you? My, you make me proud. But I must teach you some of the more, let us say, subtle arts which you can use. You can train your mind to move objects at your will.
That would be helpful.
Here, let me show you how. Excellent. Very good.
Hold on, I've got it. It's not letting me put you in a box. Hold on. Get in the fucking box! God, this toy's like, I'm not going!
Excellent.
Let's try.
Very good. Now you know what to do, my son. You must continue with your mission and bring me souls. Be careful, but show no mercy.
My room was clean. Why is it dirty again? No. Oh, not a second.
Hello.
Like, you know, it's all time to rule the world. Rain and night, that's all.
There you are. Did you sleep well?
I'm just waiting to show no one was there because I don't want her to bring me. What's the light for this one? Fuck you, cross.
Fix the piano. What the? Well, I better get going, man.
Come on, you don't get. Follow me. Hi, mama. I don't know which letters for that one, to be honest.
God damn pedals!
I must speak to your father about that thing.
Okay, go away, though. I was pressing the wrong one.
I hate to tell you this, Mr. Wagner, but it seems your handyman was drunk as a skunk. He was an accident waiting to happen.
I was going to fire him after the other incidents, but I just didn't have the heart.
It's hard enough to keep the staff here with recent events.
You can't blame yourself. This might be the worst case of professional neglect I've ever come across.
Even though it was me who threw it.
While this might explain the gas leak, it still doesn't explain the death in the walk-in cooler. The autopsy on the mate was inconclusive, but we're still working on the theory she had a poor heart or circulation problems and fainted.
I promise I'm going to take a load of pictures, but you can only choose one because in a video you can have one picture only. So it's like, which one? I'm just going to take pictures until I'm satisfied. Now I can use my abilities. Am I not killing today? Fair enough. I want to see which is this way.
Did you know Jed is in the house? You should say hi to him.
Can I not take that key? Fine, I won't take the key. Who am I even gonna you said to say hi to Jed? Who the hell's who am I meant to know who these people are?
Lucius, I told you, this stuff is not for children.
I ain't gonna listen to you. Can I get your mother's approval? Can I brush teeth? Yes. I don't know who I'm meant to see. Ah! The door hit me. Top. Do these people not know how to clean up after themselves? I still want to know who Jed is. It's me, not all. See, odd talks everywhere. I'll get this.
If you want that bicycle for Christmas, you need to start doing chores around the house. Take the garbage out, for instance.
Well, I will if I know where this that place is, because I don't know. Is it this way? That's my room. I'm going around the circles. I'll be right back.
Did you say hello to Jed yet? He's probably in the cold room.
Ah, the butcher, okay.
Comes here once a week and gets paid twice my salary. What's so special about cutting up pigs? I'm sure I could do that.
them cross. Take the garbage. Where am I meant to find this? Take out the garbage. Okay, but where is the garbage?
He just comes here once a week. It's twice my.
Does anyone know?
What's so special about cutting up pigs? I'm sure.
There's nothing I could do about it.
That's awful, man. It sounds like you're stressed. You know what relaxes me when I'm nervous? Jazz, Will. Jazz. You like jazz?
I'm really not a jazz man.
Well, you just haven't heard the right stuff. I had a tape in my bag you should really listen to. It's very cool. Well, I'm sure you like it. I'm just not sure where it is right now. Have you seen it? I left it inside the car.
No, man. I haven't seen any tapes here. Maybe Jovita took it when she was clean.
Do they have a lost and found box somewhere?
I'm not sure. I'd imagine they do.
May I... Does anyone know where... I'm saying the kitchen, but... I don't... know.
Oh, hi, Lucius. If you have some spare time, you can search for my band's cassette.
Thanks, man.
I would, but I have to wait until your father gets here.
Find tool for mechanic. Find his tape. I don't even know where you put your tape, but okay, I'll have to... figure out where
hey there, little dude.
Tell me where it is, then. Mm-hmm. He has things, he's like, could you go and find it? And you're kind of looking at him like, how am I meant to know where you put it? It's up. Oh, boo-hoo. So I know this room exists now, so I'm gonna... Let me out! I don't know. I don't know where you put your tape, mate. I'll come back for you later.
He just comes here once a week and gets paid twice my salary. What's so special about cutting up pigs? I'm sure I could do that.
Yeah, you'd be angry for whatever reason. My fingers feel numb. It's just so fucking big. I'm gonna get so lost. Hey, do we have a...
Hello, rubbish? Young master.
Do we have... to know where he keeps his cassette tape, because I have no clue. Get out my way, fat ass! So it's not this way. Dude, have you seen my cassette tape? You kind of look around. How would I know where you put your cassette tape? Be in the rooms, but. No. Listen to me, piece of shit. Get in the bin. Why aren't you going in? Jesus. I want to see the stuff I get, so that's what I'm going to do with that, guys. So I know I've got to find that dude's cassette tape, but I don't know where. What am I doing? Oh yeah, it's the butcher. Shame I can't just use that to... I'm gonna keep it on too, because you never know when you need it. Get out the book. Let me out. Hello. I'm gonna put this away for you. Good little boy. So put some meat in these boxes. Whatever reason, but okay. I'm doing this so he doesn't have to bug me later. I got a second gift. Good. I wonder what the third one is. I think the third one is more important. But I still don't know where to get the ducks.
You have been such a good boy lately.
Thank you, Mother.
We need to reward you somehow.
Now, let me get my fat ass in this room. I don't want to be caught by him, so...
What the hell? Why'd that damn lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing? Hey, Lucius, go and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here.
And two. Die. Even though he's done nothing to us, but die. Death is invent fizz. I can't pronounce it.
This situation is ridiculous, Mr. Wagner, and I'm holding off the Bureau from launching an inquiry. I'm posting a deputy at the house. It's more for your own protection.
I wish I could explain these as more than accidents, but I can't think of a motive.
Harvard, to be honest,
I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with this.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something comes up. It wasn't a pretty sight. Heads sawn in half and blood everywhere. These freak accidents were keeping me up at night. 4 deaths in 4 months, all apparent accidents. But I had my doubts. I still had no clear suspects, no motives, no way to even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing. It was not going to end here. I was right about that. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house, but this time it was different. This time, it was murder.
Let's see what it does. One pig has been butchered. Anyway, let's leave the room. Who's next, I wonder?
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know why Mary was always so flustered. God rest her soul.
Mm-hmm.
Be a good boy, Lucius, and see if Alistair needs help.
No. I will, actually, because I don't want to difficult me. Her mother's scary when she's angry. But before I do that, I want to find this dude his tape.
Hey, guapo. I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me.
I think I'm in love. You know, your uncle sure is something special.
Oh, girl, if only you knew. Anyway, so... No, I'm gonna look through the rooms first, because I wanna know where this cotton paper is. And I've got a feeling.
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything.
Yes, I see.
No.
You don't deserve this, no. Okay, okay. Maybe the trim? Lobby. Okay, that's another thing for the lobby.
I think I'm in love. You know.
Oh, hi, Lucius. If you have some spare time, you can search for my band's cassette. I would, but I have to wait until your father gets here. After all we've been through. Isn't it nice to just relax and listen to some great music?
But... did I not... I'm pretty sure I picked it up. Dude, I don't even know what your cassette tape is. I thought I picked it up. Apparently I didn't. doesn't even say where it is, which is annoying, because it's like, okay, but dude, where... would you put it?
Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving. I'd like to see her getting up off her fat ass and try it. Oh, bugger. Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 1933 wine. You can manage that, can't you?
Where was that? Oh shoot. Here we go. Things are going. Got a big sound. If anyone's in the Gazette tape, please let me know, because I do not know. It's annoying that he thinks I would know when I don't know. Where was that? No, I... This way... This way...
I think I'm in love.
So, somewhere on this top shelf. Yeah, sure, get the kid to get you alcohol.
Yeah.
A lot. I can't remember where to get his cassette tape from.
I think I'm in love.
It should be in one of the bedrooms.
Yeah, sure. I look. I'll have to look up this after.
No, not upstairs bedroom, servant room. Where? It's under stairs.
Yeah, let me just go and give this dude his alcohol. I took some pictures, by the way.
Huh? Thank you, Lucius.
Why are you following me?
Who, Blossom?
Yeah. Just look down at his head and noise. It's a rat attack. Come here then.
Don't touch that, Lucius. That's poison, and it's highly lethal.
I ain't going to sleep yet. No. Let's go and find that tape. No. I know, but there's two stairs, darling.
One way.
Just move, this place has got that big.
Really, Betty? I've opened my arm for you to come here, and you decide to stay there. Yeah, the one where his room. You see it, not in the drawers, but on top of the little thingy. Mm. I think that's...
I don't. I think I picked some pomace when I looked into my inventory. It's not there, and I was like, "Huh?" But I'm pretty sure I picked some cup. So I don't know.
Is it the next room?
so we'll have to check on the
position. I might actually be done, but it's not going anywhere.
Oh well, if it don't, it don't. Don't bother me.
And then you have gave it to him, did
realize
it.
Are you alright, son?
Move meat boxes. Wine, find earrings.
Yeah, you just gotta find the earrings.
Clean my room, brush my teeth, go find the earrings, meat. Give me boxes, total machine.
Are you alright, son?
Are you alright, son? So ask if I'm alright! No, I'm crazy! No, it's just in this thing. Let's go and find the earrings. I'm looking at nature just in case earrings in there. If not, then I'm looking at bathrooms. I want to do these stuff before I go to sleep.
Hey, guapo, I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me.
But I'm not important. Because I'm a terror girl. Goes on his knees.
What took you so long? I'm starving.
Oh, that's right. You don't speak much. Kind of creepy.
Hello, my boy.
Is that nothing? But we already know he knows everything. That's my muff teacher. Let's get this one over and done with, actually.
Where have you been, Lucius? I've been waiting for you.
Go on, then.
Let's continue with our book, The Little Dorrit. His avaricious manner of collecting all the eatables about him and devouring some with his eyes while devouring others with his jaws in the same manner. Okay, we'll continue tomorrow.
I love her now, she says.
Sorry, son. I really don't have time for you right now. We'll do something fun tomorrow. I promise.
Love me.
Love me, love me. Say that so long.
Yes. They say come and check on the machine because you're bored.
Okay.
Shows you, look intelligent for children, don't they?
God damn.
Yeah.
Son, your cousin.
Cover sounds creepy. Hello. Wait, so this bathroom that way. This way. Bathroom from this way is
Why do I always get these assignments?
That's not the weapon. But that is. Not in here. Okay. Hello, Mama.
Yeah, I don't get
to
take the
mat. I'm just.
My
hand's going numb. Rude.
Do you know I saw a crow outside today? I don't think I've ever seen one here before.
I forgot that this place is so goddamn big.
Are you all right, son?
Does it look like I'm all right?
Sorry, Lucius. I'm just
clean
up.
Bring her food. Let's get to the...
What?
Other side.
Maybe.
We heard it in everything.
You have been such a good boy lately.
Well, thank you.
We need to reward you somehow.
Oh, key, I want it. Why would you give me the key? You know what, I can't find her earrings. I don't even care anymore. Can't do it, I'm gonna find it when I'm not looking for it. It's gonna happen.
You didn't even check the bedroom door.
Hey, Guapo, I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me. Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time.
I'll just suffocate you with this bird, don't worry. Let's go to sleep. Well, freaking out is always the hardest bit. In my opinion, it's the hardest bit. So hard to sneak because, especially at night though.
Lucius, what are you doing up? Go back to your bed right now.
I thought you wouldn't find me. God's sake. Makes me hungry now.
Yeah, the baby boy.
didn't save her. It's always like, how do you know when she's bitten?
Oh, you just opened the door.
What the? Someone there.
Be a good boy, Lucius, and see if Alistair needs help.
Smack, 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 smack. Get out of my way.
I don't remember what
you're doing. Do you know I saw a crow outside today?
What?
I don't think
no
I've
way.
Ever seen one here before.
Did you know I saw a crow outside?
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know why Mary was always so flustered. God rest her soul. Hey, guapo, I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me.
I'm trying to think who's next. Do you know what I mean? In each one, because it's like.
It might be the maid.
Well, sure, I'm pretty sure. Wasn't it Alistair, then the maid, or some. Who knows?
No, I think it was the maid, because he was getting too thingy to the fact you had to.
This is a clear case of poisoning, and I need to interview everyone in the house again. Who prepares the food around here now?
I think it was Jovita. I can't imagine she would be capable of something like this.
Oh my God! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what, Mr. Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down?
We can't possibly do that, Mr. MacGuffin. This is our home. We want to set things right.
I love your question with
it. The autopsy showed that she was poisoned. After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly all of them had some reason to dislike her. Jovita, the Latina maid, was the one who brought food to her. But this wasn't enough to press charges. I had no evidence of tampering. Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite from Mr. Wagner to join them for dinner. I had my doubts about sharing the table with a possible murderer, but I had to know more. But before I had any chance to snoop around, something else happened. No witnesses, no evidence. Something that can happen only on some very specific circumstances. Right weather, right spot, and the right time.
Yeah, because it's near Christmas time. Yeah. Ah, my boy. Such prodigious results. I am thoroughly impressed with you. Listen, I have something else to teach you. You have the ability deep inside you to look into people's minds and tell them what to do. Let's unlock this ability together. Now, follow my instructions. Oh, very good. That's my boy. Continue your journey, Lucius. With your new skills, you should avoid detection and reap more souls for me.
Okay, Dad. Love me!
Love me, love me. Say that she loves me.
Love is such a strong word.
Kill me, kill me.
Say that you kill me. What I might do though, after killing him, stop recording and then record again to finish the rest of it off. Make it into a two thing.
I know we've had our difficulties this year, but don't let that ruin our Christmas.
Ruin it.
As a family, we have each other. We should remember our friends and our faithful employees we have lost.
I'm not sure how you expect to win another term in the Senate with speeches like that.
Dad. Alistair, could you bring another bottle of Burgundy, please? And on your way, could you turn on the Christmas lights?
Certainly, sir.
There's him, Orphy, and there's everyone else, like...
Yeah, but other people knew what your grandfather was doing. He's not the only one who's been doing things like that.
It feels like we only have one outfit, and that's the outfit we're wearing.
No, you look to your pajamas and outfit.
Yeah, fair enough, but...
Come on, everyone. It's Christmas. Let's eat.
Hello,
and try
my
to enjoy ourselves.
Standards. Right, so, I need to... Where can I get the water bottle from?
If you play outside, be careful. The ground can be very slippery.
No offense, but he should take his own warning from that. Can't we just take a glass and go, there you go, fill that up.
Do
go yet until I find a water bottle. I'm surprised, like, we've got a load of wine bottles, just smash one on the ground. Mm. And there's cups everywhere, like, we can't just, why can't we just take a cup, fill that up and go, there you go.
I've been here a month now. How long do they think they can just squander valuable things?
Go for the glue. I mean, like, there's so many stuff you could use to put water in, it's like... Is this... Okay, so, not that way. Not yet, anyway. So, do-do-do-do-do. Why not just pee on the floor? That's just good enough. Well, I mean, come on, you need water, right?
It's a pee pee!
And you wouldn't? Like. Just runs away from the house. Our son has run away. Yeah, because you guys are assholes. Bye!
I can't believe Agnes is gone.
What's taking Alice so long?
Hello.
Grandpa.
Grandpa, I need you to help me out. To help me find a water bottle, which I can't seem to find. First, I have to get stupid because I would have used anything I could. But no. They're making you be specific. And that's an hike. Hello? Where am I now? So that
I think the lady of the house is losing it.
This sure is good.
Could be my room. Let's see. Master bedroom, maybe? Look, it would make some sense to me. Wait. Look, the key. So I've got what I needed, now I need to go.
What happened to the lights?
Goodbye, Alistair. You'll be missed.
Mr. Wagner, this is Wayne Preston from the Herald. I wonder if I could ask you some questions about the recent deaths at Dante Manor.
This is a private line. How did you get this number?
5 deaths within a few months is quite a sensational story, Mr. Wagner. The
Hang
public
up on it.
Needs to know.
Winter Hill Police Department.
This is Senator Charles Wagner. Please put me through to Detective MacGuffin.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna end it here and see you in the next episode.
The press